organization investigated, and it doesn't stop there.
That's right. Of course, earlier in the week, we discovered that the federal census has said, you know what, Acorn, we don't need your help right now, so they're not going to be working on the census. Also, the Senate voted to withdraw funding. And down in Florida, a U.S. congressman by the name of Gus Bilirakis is asking FEMA to repeal a $1 million grant that FEMA gave Acorn just a week or two ago to help with fire prevention programs in New Orleans. So take a look. It's hitting the fan.
Also, the big headline this morning is that